Subscribe to Marg Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos. Hello everyone and welcome to Marg ERP tutorial, in which we will see that how we can update Marg ERP 9 Plus software with new version. If you want to use new features of the software, then you need to update the software with new version. And to download the setup of new version, you will go to our website, that is www.margerp.com, and from here you will click on download section. Then come to download software's page, where you can see the updated date. And if the date of your software is mismatched with the date of the update version, then you will update the software by downloading new software updation from here. And we recommend you that whenever you update your software with new version, then either you can take the backup before updating the software, or you can copy the whole Marg folder and save it in any other drive except C drive. So in case if data gets corrupted while updating the software, or if any data gets mismatched, then you can restore the backup and can work on your existing data. And if you are using multi-user software, then before updating the software with new version, you must close the Marg software from all the systems. So now let's see the process of updating Marg ERP 9 Plus software, for which we will go to Marg's website www.margerp.com. Then we will click on download section from here. As you will click on download section, a window of download softwares will be displayed, in which two options are shown to you. First, Marg ERP / Counter ERP 9 Plus, and second, HR Expert Payroll Software. So as we want to update Marg ERP 9 Plus software, then we will click on download now from here. As you will click on download now, a window of download setup will open, in which we will fill the given details, and it is mandatory to fill all these fields. Then after filling the details, click on submit button. As you will click on submit, zip file will start get downloading. And once downloading process gets completed, now either you will come to downloads folder, or you will click on this up arrow sign, then click on show in folder, and you will directly switch to downloads folder, where you will see zip file of Marg ERP setup has been received to you. Now simply you will double click on this zip file. So exe of ERP setup will be shown to you here, and to run this exe, we will double click on this. Then wizard window will open. Now click on next from here, then click on I accept the agreement, and then click on next from here. And here you will define the path where your Marg software is installed. You can also see this path by right clicking on the software icon, then go to properties. And here you can see in start in field, your software is installed in this drive. So now you will simply copy this path from here and come to setup window, then paste that path here. Then click on next from here. Now, software is asking you to create a desktop icon, means if you want to create an icon on desktop, so you will tick this checkbox. Otherwise, you will keep this checkbox unticked. So for now, we will tick this checkbox and click on next. Then click on install, then click on finish. In this way, new version software will be updated. So friends, you can update Marg ERP 9 Plus software with new version by following this simple process as shown in this video. Thanks for watching.